Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you had a fantastic summer. Here in the library, it's going to look a little bit different, but we are still committed to supporting you with your reading. So this video is just so that you understand how things are going to work for this term. So before school, I'm afraid we aren't going to be open. Everyone has to go straight to their tutor room. The only exception to that is year eight, who we're going to be doing accelerated reader. So there is a rota per fortnight for tutor groups in year eight to register in the library. Those people will be informed and are to come straight to the library and can use that from 8:30. Everybody else, I'm afraid, no before school opening. Break times and lunch times. You are going to have opportunity to access the library whenever you are given access to Johnson for social times. So on the rota, that is when you are eating at the hatch. So break time and lunch time, if you're using the hatch, then you can come and use the library. We do, however, to keep everybody safe, have to limit that to 30 people. So we will allow 30 people in. I want individuals or pairs, and it is if you need to use the library. So it isn't a social space, it is somewhere you can read, do your homework. If you need to use a computer, then you can book and do that. You can email me or message me on Show My Homework. When you are finished with your computer, you are going to have to wipe it down, ready for the next person to use. As for library helpers, really want to see you guys. However, we can only accommodate that when it's your turn to use the library. So email me or message me on Show My Homework if you want to be involved in helping out. You'll still be able to help me sanitise people's hands on the way in. So every single person that uses the library is going to have to sanitise their hands as they arrive. You can also help me do the shelving and stuff like that. In terms of books, we are going to quarantine the books for 72 hours if they've been home with you. So if you go onto the reading cloud and you can't find something on the shelf, then it may be that it's in quarantine. So you can ask us at the issue desk. If it isn't your turn to use the library, you can access the book stock. We are going to continue a click and deliver service. So you go onto the reading cloud. You can search for the book that you want. If you are logged in, then you click send a message to the librarian with the book or books that you want. I will then find them from the shelves, bring them to your tutor room and the following school day. So you get to read that book that you've chosen from the reading cloud. So if you aren't allowed in the library, either because it's not your day or because we're full of 30 people and we've had to say no more people in there, then all is not lost. You can still message me and I will get books to you. We're really keen on supporting you with your reading this term, so keep in touch virtually and we hope to see you soon.